at the gym? The champ is here?
It was good. It was good.
Yeah,
it was
real, real good. Training. Very good one.
How do you like working with Vergil?
I love it.
Why?
I learn every day. He's a lot of patient. And I was happy when it comes to training too. And sometimes I'm tired, but it's still working good. Very nice to do every time 2 hours.
You know what's crazy? I've been covering boxing for many years. You're the only superstar that trains this early.
Yeah.
Most of them don't start till like 12, 2, 4.
And she actually gets up early and runs too.
Sometimes 9, yeah.
She gets up early and runs, and but she always runs on. And then she comes through, so she's on it. She's on it. She's definitely on it.
Yeah. You're up early, obviously, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I like getting up early. Well, it's late for me because I'm in Texas. You know, I'm from Texas, but so for me, this is good. This is good. She runs. Like I said, she's a very hard hitter. They're gonna be in trouble.
Can you tell the difference already in your boxing?
Yes, I think a lot of, because I do a lot of things for a long time, and a lot of little things I fix a little bit. And then we do in MMA, you do too much in movement, and then when you fight somebody from box, they know what you're gonna do next. And I think you have to do less movement, but factor things. I think this is the means we learn more.
You have over 1 million followers. You have a lot of championships. What's the best advice, inspirational, that you can inspire someone and tell them, if they had a message, if you have a message for them, what do you tell people?
You know, I just posted yesterday in the picture. You always know a lot of things for you to teach someone, but you never know enough for you to learn.
Oh my God.
This just means like you have to learn every day. Like, even doing 15 years MMA, I have to learn every day. This is me wake up in the morning. This is wake up in the morning when I want to learn it. Because if you know everything, why am I going to be training every day? And then this is making me feed me every morning, learn something, you know? Wake up and know something more.
You know what Bruce Lee said, right? I don't fear the man that throws one punch 1,000 times. I fear the man that throws one punch 1,000 times.
Yes, because the guy repeat for getting perfect, not just have one punch good, you know.
That's true.
This is what I'm doing. Thank yes, you. Getting better and learning, and I'm learning a lot here in boxing, and it's very cool.
Do you see yourself one day being a coach?
Maybe. Now I still have the mind for fighting, but I think when you want to be a coach, you have to forget about the fighting time. And but for sure, sometimes I teach Gabi, and I start to be stubborn too. She do a right hand. I say, Gabi, no, show the right hand, Gabi. And to be here, and then I start to be Vergil on her.
Is she gonna be a fighter too? You gonna be a fighter?
No, I don't like fighting.
She just fight in the house. She likes to talk a lot.
I mean, your mom said you're gonna be a veterinarian.
Probably.
Yeah, but we say veterinarians do good, bad stuff too, and then she's thinking about.
Oh, you talked to her?
Yeah, no, where did you talk to her?
He used to work at a vet office.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sometimes I have to put his dog in sleepy.
I was telling her, because she wants to be a veterinarian. I told her, I said, that's great. I said, but don't forget that you have to do things. It's not just about, hey, you know how they paint the pictures like, oh, petting a dog, he's sick, give him a little pill. Oh, sometimes you got to put him out. Sometimes you got to, you know, it's just the reality of it. And it's not very, very lovey-dovey like everybody else thinks.
Yeah, but that shouldn't stop you. I say go for it.
All the job have the good time and hard times.
That's true.
You have to learn with.
You know, Mayweather has 50-0, right? And I said, wow, it's so impressive. He goes, Ellie, but in life, I don't win. You can't be undefeated all the time. Someone that you like may pass away or other things happen in your life. So we win, we lose. It's life.
Yes.
What's your favorite animal?
Dogs. No.
Well, you like the
little pig, Gabriella. Yeah. Now she have a pig.
Guinea pig.
Tell the name of the guinea pig.
Guinea Ortega.
And he's related to Manny Pacquiao.
Pacquiao? We need to bring him in here, Gabby.
How smart is Manny Pacquiao? Because they say
dumb.
Really?
Yeah, he's smart too. Like Gabriella don't like him.
Why don't you like him?
He likes to eat my plants, and he's stubborn. When you talk to him, he's complain, talk back. It's funny. Like Gabi, cousins.
So, didn't you tell me that pork in Portuguese means pig?
Porco.
See, that's what it's called. Manny Pacquiao, right?
Manny Pacquiao.